We started our journey from Kaza at around 11 a.m. We proceeded at first towards the Kibber Monastery. The Kibber Monastery is the largest monastery of the Spiti Valley and it is situated at an altitude of 4,166 meters above the sea level. The view from the Kibber Monastery is mesmerizing to see, and Kibber Monastery is 11 kilometers away, so it takes half an hour from Kaza to go to Kibber Monastery. This is the welcome gate of Kibber village. We have entered the Kibber village and we are proceeding towards our destination, the Kibber Monastery. This is the entrance of the monastery. This is the interior of the famous Kibber Monastery. Photography is not allowed inside the monastery, so the outside I could take the photograph and video, which I am showing to you all. This is the view of the Kaza Valley from the Kibber Monastery and the Spiti River. Very beautiful view from the Kibber Monastery. From Kibber Monastery, we then proceeded towards the Kibber village. Kibber village is known as the world's highest motorable village. the highest village of the world, which has motorable road connected to it. The road to Kibber village is very narrow and very high, and on the left there is a deep valley, so very skillful driver is required to drive in such roads, as it is very high altitude, about 4400 meters above sea level. In such high places, lack of oxygen can lead to headache, nausea and other symptoms, which is known as high altitude sickness. So beware and carry an oxygen mask and camphor, which can make you feel easy in such conditions. Welcome to Kibber Wildlife Sanctuary and the world's highest village.